UFC fans are used to seeing fighters hit the deck, but even they got a shock on Friday, when bantamweight, Julija Stoliarenko, fainted twice as she waited for her bout against Julia Avila in worrying scenes. The 27-year-old was scheduled to meet bantamweight rival Avila at UFC Fight Night in Las Vegas this weekend. However, the bout was cancelled due to what the UFC described as weight-cutting issues. Video footage on social media showed the Lithuanian staggering backwards off the scales before falling at the weigh-in. Subscribe Focused Eye. For much more.